drifted quite a bit there in 5 minutes. This guy just showed up. It's looking southerly. Down at the lake. Homes over the hill. That's maybe 5 minutes later. This one was probably spewed out 20 minutes ago. This is the stuff we were looking at first. This is a recent one. There's a project going away. Bye-bye. Bye, bucket tea. I've moved more cars out of this area. I'm trying to add it up. It must be over 150 tons or so of cars. Jaguars, those kinds of things. Well, it's a couple hours later. They're still at it. I'm dragging the road.